and welcome back to another Dead Space video. We are jumping back in today after a very stressful last episode. A lot of concerning things are going on right now. I don't know who or what to believe. I don't know what's going on. We have Kendra telling us to be suspicious of Hammond, who is now missing. But the last time we saw him, he couldn't breathe and still seems to not know anything about the marker or whatever's going on the ship. We have Nicole, who may or may not be real. I am kind of leaning towards believing that she's a figment of his imagination because Kendra was talking about seeing her brother and how that was impossible. Everyone's hallucinating, so great. It's good stuff. And then to top it all off, we have all the necromorphs coming at us from every flippin' direction in hordes, and they are unkillable. They regenerate, they just get back up, and they're huge and mean, and I don't like them. I'm a little nervous to jump back in today, but we gotta do it. So let's get in there for the next two chapters. Chapter 8. I feel like this game is flying by. Scares me every time.
The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal.
Help.
We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Okay, I will, but I'm dying. I need materials. Boy, I didn't know things got this bad. I have nothing. Wow. Alright. The last two chapters are really a doozy. I think there's a store in the main area. Oh, it's right there. Run. Oh, no, please no. That sounds like a dog. Okay. What do I have stored away? Nothing that I want. Oh! I was on the wrong tab. I'm just gonna heal up and recharge the stasis thing? Stasis? Do I need to reload? Am I good? I'm good. Okay. What am I doing again? Oh, contact the ship. Somehow a military ship heard our distress call. Unbelievable luck. Need to see what's wrong with the comms array. Okay. Comms. Oh! Why? Oh no, there's more. Oh. This is not looking good for me. No, no, no. No! Okay. I think I want this one for those guys. A twofer. Their yells are crazy. No. No, don't. Don't yell like that. Faster. I'm stressed. Was dropped around. That's freaking stressful as hell. Am I going upstairs? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I guess we're going to the third floor.
Isaac, the door to communications is open. But I've been getting some weird feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
Yeah, it's the evil doctor man that we never got rid of. At least I'm finding lots of money. Oh no. Hang on a second. All right. I think it's done. Okay. There's more? Oh. All right. Hold on. Hold on, please. Get them all. Do you guys like drop me stuff at least? Some money? Hello? Wait a minute. Now what the fuck is this? I can't do this. No. Little spider necromorphs. I'm all set. No! Please. I refuse. No, please. What other weapons do I have? What do I have? What can I work with? Yeah? anything. Panicking, I'm panicking. No, they're kind of leaving me alone. Maybe I should just. Stop jumping! I wasted a lot there. Spiders are a big fear of mine, and I didn't like all that I was seeing just then. Didn't love it. I should refuel. We have two. What do I use it on? Plasma cutter? Where am I at here? Speed. Or go for more damage. I'll do speed. Us up here.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore. Mayday! 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 This is USG Ishimura! This is... What the hell? I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now we've gone too far. Bailey out.
Bailey out. Well, he doesn't want you... Telltale. Oh, no. Every time, what's it called?
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
Sure. I keep making-
That comms array is in bad shape. We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Okay. All right, we'll get to that. Whenever I play this game and I step away, I'm really impressed by the little things they do that are scary, like the whispering and just like how the necromorphs are, I think is really creepy. The different types, like the little spiders just then, like that actually did scare me. And that was another one, like this scene of zooming through that tunnel and then there's like the hanging body there. That was scary. I'll give it to him. That was good stuff. I really appreciate that. Okay, and let's continue on now. I think... Oh, I just missed the door. I'm going in here. Don't know what I'm about to do with the discs, but... Hopefully it's easy to figure out.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh good. Come here. I'll go to you. Did I jump too close? No. No! Oh.
Hey,
I don't have any more of this either. I have to go to the line gun. I'm gonna have to reload it. All they drop is money, which is nice, but... Alright, hold on. Wait, I thought this was a sliding situation, no? What's going on here? Okay, those are the broken ones. Got it. Wait. How many does she need? I need a better look at this. I don't know that there's enough. Am I making an inner circle? Let's try some stuff and see. Some monsters. Okay, I think that is kind of what I'm doing. No, don't go. Okay, that's fine. Where did that one just run off to? Oh, it's above me.
Communications array realigned.
Cool.
Messages can now be received.
That's it. It's where it
came from?
Get back to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
Okay. That was easy enough.
Exiting zero gravity.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Oh. Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No. No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Our signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
All right. To the cannon now. I am going this way, right? Yeah. Another spooky ride. Okay, I think I should upgrade my line gun at the bench here, because I use this quite a bit as well. I should do both. Oh, that's done. What is this? What is mine? I don't think I know what that is. Capacity again? What is this? I don't know what it means, but sure. It's going with it. Oh, Cannon 48. Perfect. Oh? Just opened without me clicking anything. This stuff. Stupid contact energy. I need to put that away. I really should have put this away long ago. Next time I reach the store. I'm seeing power nodes a lot more frequently. All right. Get into this. Stop moving. Jesus. Can I restart? Going again, that didn't happen.
Hull integrity critical.
I hit it a couple times.
Manual override initiated.
I think my game plan is to just spam. It's working. Hello?
USM Valens, Kendra Daniels on USG Ishimura, come in! Do not open the escape pod! Damn it! Respond!
No! Well, shit. Wait, that's...
You're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and patched myself up. Listen. I'm calling aboard on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of the Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
All right. Sure. Go to the cargo deck. Great. Out of my inventory. Get out. What the fuck is that? I don't have much other option. Oh. No! Please! Oh, spider shits. Oh, I am going back. Wait, this is a short one? Maybe it's not. Store. Please. No. No, 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 no. No. Hold on. Dude, whatever that is. No! Anything for you. You guys ready for a little of this? Oh fuck. Just kidding. Hold on. Give me a second. Yeah. Yeah. And how about that? What do we think? Huh? Oh, no. They don't mind. Die! Leave me alone! Alright, they're done. I don't want any parts! Jesus. This stupid shit. I'll sell it. Yeah. Get rid of it. What is this? Would I like the Ripper gun? I haven't tried it. I'll try it, just because I'm curious. I'll put this away still. I didn't love it. And we'll try. Okay. Oh, right, we're leaving. Dead on arrival. Oh wait, this is probably talking about the Valor ship. Okay.
Isaac,
I'm here.
Inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Oh shit.
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Will do. Let's upgrade some stuff. Oh, oh. Do I upgrade my HP? Or do I upgrade a weapon? Or do more damage? Yeah. Good old plasma cutter. Do I have any health? I do. First, just see if there's anything new in this chapter for a chance. No. What number is Blade Ripper's on? 3.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Okay, into space, like where? Where is this space? I wanted to do. Wait, that's sick. Love it. Okay, hold on. How am I? Please! Can I throw you into space? No.
Radioactive material removed.
Oh, fuck. Hold on, I need air! To that. And now where is space? Over there.
Radioactive material removed.
No. Not right now, please.
Radioactive
second.
Radioactive material removed.
Wait. That way.
Radioactive material removed.
Okay, okay, okay. Well done. Hang on. Okay, okay, and the last one is right there.
Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Okay, but now what? Am I going up there? Oh wait, no, this is the tram. How do I get to the ship? That one. Please. Let me on.
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Okay. Cargo room. Why is he moving like that?
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Scared. No! Wait, but there were more, I thought. Oh! Another battery. That guy's gonna get up. I'm sure of it.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
I just want to see what's in here. Wait, what's that? Oh! No. I don't have anything to slow them down. All those bodies? That's a lot of frickin' bodies. Get me out of here. Should I chop them up first? What the hell? I won't have it! Alright, what do I have? This I don't have any weapons for. We're running low on things. For sure, for sure. Do anything? Did it do anything to stomp them? Was that a good move? I think it did. Or does the game get easier after you die? I'm really far into the game to be asking that, but I don't know. Maybe they're taking pity on me. Thank you.
I need to speak with you. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Okay, well, I don't think we want the marker anyway, so... I feel like giving it back sounds like a good idea. No chances to be taken. Smush. Nice. Really convenient that they fell right there. All right, and now we can upgrade some stuff.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
What is this? Wait, I don't have the ammo for this. Oh, it's no, we can't be having that. My bad. What the fuck is this? Oh. Okay. Excellent. Sure, sure, sure. Okay, I just have to slow the thing. Cannot beat it on foot. Can't do that. Okay. Oh, this guy. Okay. Nice. slow you. Right there. Thank you. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, you're not dead. Stupid yelling again. No! No! Woo! Come find me, please. Please. No! Not what I meant to do right now. Oh. Infirmary. And there's a lot of stuff back there. Okay. I'm gonna do a lap. Again, every time you, like, get a new weapon, that's all they want to give you stuff for. Chances. That's not a body. Oh, this is where I came from. Scared. Sure.
Lockdown initiated.
No. Gonna go insane. Go ahead. No! my god. Jeez. No. I need that right away. Okay. The lockdown's not lifted, so there's more, but I don't hear them yet. Oh, I see.
Lockdown lifted.
There we go. God, stressed out. Oh, there's a store. That's good. Okay. Scared again. All right, we made it to the engine room. Everybody's getting stomped on, I don't care. All of you. I'm scared as to what is waiting for me over there. It's not gonna be good. What's this? Elevator. Alright. Let's see what we got. What is happening? Oh shit. Oh, I didn't die. No! I was trying to look at it! I understand. Thank you. Oh, it stopped. Oh, I needed that. Oh!
Engine power failure.
Oops.
You got it? You got it?
I got it.
Oh my god. You got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew decks.
Okay. You know, I was just curious, and it ended up being exactly what I needed to get. How lucky! Get me out of here. No! Oh, the Hammond.
Ivan! Over here! I've been trying to reach my phone with that.
Okay.
Got the singularity core, that's our ticket out of here.
Yes. How do I get out?
Get that core, McDonald! Don't wait for me!
Oh!
Me.
Oh.
Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Oh. Stressed. I think I have another. Yeah.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Oh, I'm not going that way. Got it. Oh, this is the way out.
Exiting vacuum.
That's it, right? I am just going back to the tram, get to the crew deck. Okay. Do I have power notes? I just have one. Okay! And we're done. Alright, I'm going to stop here at the end of chapters 8 and 9. Pretty crazy stuff. We lost Hammond. I really appreciated the spooky elements of this, of these two chapters. They are kind of blending together now. I don't remember, but like that tunnel thing, that was great. And we're still introducing new types of necromorphs this deep into the game, which I really appreciate. And the story feels like it's coming to an end. We have our means of escaping. Will we actually do it, or will something else get in the way? I'm not sure. But maybe we'll make it out, finally. I don't know how much is left, but I feel like the next video might be the last one of this series. But hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to keep following along. And I will see you guys next time.